was on the bus.
You were on the bus?
And I called in.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you mind if I get your info? Do you have like a driver's license thing?
Yeah.
Where were you on the bus?
I was on the left hand side in the middle. So all I heard was sudden everybody going like stop and everything. And it was so quick. I don't even think the driver had time to react because she was turning. But I didn't even see the lady walking and all of a sudden I heard a thud, right?
She didn't see where she came from?
Yeah. No, I didn't see if it was something to laugh or the right.
Did you even know what happened? Did you see the pump?
I didn't. I asked somebody else on the bus and the guy that got off and they told me there was no. But I heard a thump.
So you got off after the bus stopped and then
yeah.
You didn't want to go?
I called, yeah.
Do you have a driver's license like a second talk and you're really calling
you up? I mean, I called right away and my phone stopped. I feel bad because I didn't call it back. You're welcome. God, I hope you're okay. She is not okay. She is not okay. That's exactly why these buses shouldn't be on Superior Street. Right there.
Pardon me?
These buses shouldn't be on Superior Street. They should be on Michigan and 3rd.
But they ran him straight over.
She didn't do it. I mean, she didn't keep.
You don't think she
I was on the bus.
Really?
I don't think she saw.
She wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, right. I don't think so, no. She's a great bus driver. Nice one. I feel horrible for her.
She has to deal with it. It's so sad.
Yeah.
So look at HPS Packard.
Fuck out of here, is that okay?